In this video, I'm going to be going over how to cancel hosting your subscription step by step and get a hosting or web hosting refund if you're within the 30-day money-back guarantee period. Canceling a hosting or subscription is a quick and easy process. By the end of this hosting or account cancellation video, you'll know exactly how to successfully cancel Hostinger and get a refund if qualified. I provide links in the description below to top web hosting companies where you can get discounts and save some money on each of them. A little disclosure, links are affiliate links, meaning you'll receive a commission from the web hosting companies at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome web hosting discount. Let's get started with the Hostinger subscription cancellation tutorial. Some things I want to note is if you cancel your Hostinger subscription within the 30-day money-back guarantee, you'll get a refund on your Hostinger hosting services. If you cancel your account after the 30 days, Hostinger doesn't offer a prorated refund, and you can continue using your Hostinger account until the initial term you purchased your Hostinger hosting for is up. Let's get started. To start, log into your Hostinger H panel. Once logged in, click the help icon in the top right. Scroll down and click Payments and Refunds. Next, click I want to get a refund. Next, click the Request a Refund tab. It'll now bring you to a page where it'll list out the invoices for the last 30 days. If you see it say nothing found here, that means your hosting service is past the 30-day money-back guarantee. I'll show you how to cancel a subscription plan a little later that doesn't qualify for the refund. If what you purchased is eligible for a refund, you will see the refund button shown like seen here. Click this. You'll now be taken to the Submit Refund Request page. You'll see the services selected for a refund. Click the check mark where it says, I understand that all data stored in these services will be lost and cannot be restored. Click the next button. Next, you want to choose your refund method. I'm going to choose the original payment method. Click the next button. Next, you'll be where you can review your refund request. At the bottom, click the Submit Request button. A notification will pop up. Click the Refund button. Next, it'll ask feedback on why you canceled. You can select something or click Skip. You'll now be directed to the Hostinger Payment History page. You'll see Status Refund Pending. You'll receive an email stating that your web hosting plan has been canceled. Shortly after, you'll receive an email that your refund has been initiated. That's all there is to canceling your Hostinger web hosting account and getting a refund. If your account doesn't qualify for a refund and it's been past the 30-day money-back guarantee, here's what to do. From the homepage of your Hostinger H panel, in the left side menu, click Billing. Click Subscriptions. Where you see the tiny arrow, click this. Click Disable Auto Renewal. Click the Disable Auto Renewal button. Next, input your feedback and click the Submit and Disable Auto Renewal button. You'll see the Hostinger web hosting plan has been disabled with Auto Renew. At the end of the term, your hosting plan will expire and you will not be charged. If you want to cancel a domain name, you go to the Domains page and turn off Auto Renew. That is all there is to it for canceling your Hostinger subscription. I hope you enjoyed this Hostinger tutorial. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Hostinger hosting tutorial videos.